Tonight, a Quad City restaurant says it's preparing to close. The diner in Davenport posting to social media today saying it's closing its Freight House location. They've not announced an official closing date, but say that announcement will be coming very soon.